in Mobile. Fucking with a nigga trying to help him with his fucking CD. You got a hot chick. Sitting on the road with you. Okay, my nigga, come on. I got you on. You're cool, dude. You're just a guy. Okay, shit, I'm gonna take you out here to the club and then play your shit in the club and ask my homeboy, can you perform? Where you from, man? Oh, shit. You kind of mad. Oh, man, I'm such and such. I'm from such and such. Okay, well, shit, well, let's do this, shit. You know what? The club is right from the corner. I got Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday in my motherfucking yard. Hmm. All of them. You know what, dawg? I'm gonna ride with you. We're just going right around the corner. Hmm. I'm gonna ride with you. I guess you're ride with you, shit. You seem like a cool cat. I'm gonna jump in there with you, bro. Let's ride the car. And guess what? I fucked up. You got to know the people that you're around. Because guess what? I don't know you from a hole in the wall. I don't know you from a hole in the wall. I know some of y'all. Y'all look cool. Everybody in this room cool. Y'all look like good people. I don't know that you got a nigga that want to kill you as soon as he see you. You understand what I'm saying? Me and you fucking together. We fucking around together. We got this shit going on. We're on this road. We got this music going. But I don't know your background. I don't know that you got a nigga that say he gonna kill you. As soon as he sees you, I don't give a damn where you at or who you with. And a child got in a car and didn't even look me in my face and shot me in my motherfucking head twice just because I was in the car with this clown ass nigga. He never looked me in my face. Didn't take my jewelry, didn't take my money, didn't take my cute ass red meat. Nothing. I damn near lost my life with this music shit. That's why I cannot keep doing it. Somebody got to step up and take my place and take this shit to the next level and keep it going. Somebody got to do it. So with that being said, we're going to have benediction.
Benediction.
I want to thank y'all for coming out. And shit, can we do this again, baby? Can we do it again? Okay, we're going to tell somebody about it. Yeah, we'll do it again. And, because I mean, I still got, man, I got so much shit. Yeah, think about it. Them people told me, man, you ain't going to remember your chair name. Shit, Ashley, Dan, Riri, Alpha, the Danger. Shit, my dad's name, Don Senior. You a motherfucking liar. Yeah, when I wake up out my coma 8 days later, yeah, they say you might not remember nothing.
Hmm. Hold them on.
You might not remember nothing. But see, that's when you know it's coming from here. When it's coming from here, that man is with you. I don't give a fuck how much shit you talk, how much shit I talk. Guess what? If it's in your motherfucking heart, he is on your side. So, motherfucker, you can shoot me 10 times in the head, and bitch, I'm gonna come back to life, because he ain't ready for me yet. The very next week, my homeboy got shot in the head and died. He got shot in the fucking hip and died. And I done caught 2 to the fucking head. And I'm still here. I'm gonna forget what? I'm gonna tell y'all shit gonna fuck you up too. Since we're here, man. We touch it. Just wanna touch it. Okay. We all know I died. You know, do you know I actually passed away?
Remember rumors.
You know I actually passed away, and on the third day, they brought me back. I'm telling y'all some real shit.
Oh,
well. I was up here, and on the third fucking day, the doctor ran out there and said, Lord, how much is he gone? Y'all need to think of something, because y'all think of anything else that he could have been on that night, because something is fighting this goddamn medicine. Y'all need to think because we're going to lose him. Who's with him and what else was he on? It's something that's fighting the shit off. And my sister said, you know what? He might have been on one of them goddamn egg pills. The doctor said, goddamn, that's what he is. Shit. And then come on, that shit. Well, we got a post. We hope he can be back. Bam. The third day, they brought me back. I was 33 years old. If you remember the Passion of the Christ, when they crucified Jesus, the first thing they knocked out was his right fucking eye before they hung him up on the cross. Pay attention, because we're churching right now. So you might not even know who the fuck's standing in front of you right now. Pay attention now. I was 33, the same age, and I came back on the third day. So I'll be here for something. You better bring your ass to class. Church, we out here. Thank y'all for coming out, man. Thank y'all for coming out. Please tell your friends and man, y'all missed it. Please tell them we're going to do it again next Wednesday. We're going to have a little more school, and we're going to go a little deeper, you know, with chapters and talk about some other shit. So...